scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, the WWE Champion, Daniel Bryan.
You know, if I were Bryan, I'd just go with what the crowd chants on the way to the ring. Come on, embrace it. Wait a second. What's going on here? What a sneaky attack. Oh, man. Am I ready for this? And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises. And I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make... Big right hand. And the relentless Daniel Bryan seems to be in complete control here. And that one hurt his hand. And there's another block. Nice reversal. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Send a message.
How do you send a message against a man named the Cerebral Assassin?
Ow, straight right hand. Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex. Daniel into the headlock. What incredible impact. Daniel Bryan like a cat heading to the top.
Some of those highlights. What's he doing? Oh, no. He's got a chair.
Don't do this.